Let's begin the process. And the process today is releasing all of the resistance and all the negativity that is within our lives in this moment. So I invite you to get comfortable, allowing the chair to support your weight as we begin the process of returning to that place within ourselves, that safe, sacred, spiritual place. And as this process begins, let us take three large deep breaths. And within each exhalation, allowing your shoulders to drop just a little bit as we move easily and gently into that place of relaxation. That's it. Just allow everything to relax. So comfortable to relax. Feels wonderful. So as we allow that feeling to wash over our bodies, bringing with it comfort, a sense of well-being. As we go deeper and deeper into that feeling of relaxation, that place that is sacred and safe, bringing the focus to the core of your being. Bringing it to that place that's so comfortable. Safe. Healthy. Peaceful. That's it. I'd like you to use your imagination now as we move further and further into that place, that connection deep within our being. That place which is connected to all that is. Allowing that connection to fill your awareness and your consciousness. Remembering that no matter how relaxed you are in this moment, you can even be more relaxed, more comfortable. I'd like you to now allow yourself to let your mind wander. Wander to that place that has a sense of resistance in your life in this moment. Whether it be physical, mental, emotional, or spiritual. resistance or that negativity. I would like you to give it a color. As we allow the creative process to move easily and gently within this meditation. I'd like you to now give it a texture. Is it smooth? Is it rough? Is it slippery? Choose it yourself. Because this is a very unique, personal exercise. Now give it a temperature. Is it warm? Is it hot? Is it cold? Is it cool? About size. I invite you to now get very familiar with this representation of that thing that is resistant or negative within your life. Sensing it completely. Holding it out in front of you. And as we allow this image, this representation, fill our awareness. Again, I would love you to use your imagination. And as you breathe in and out, I invite you to do it through your heart. As you breathe in through your heart, you breathe in love. And as you breathe out love. Breathing in the love of God, the love of Source. Breathing out your love. And as you breathe out, surround this image that you have just created. I invite you to surround and encompass this image, this object, with your love. Breathing in love, breathing out loud. Breathing in love. Breathing out loud. Noticing how, as you encapsulate this image with your love, this image becomes less and less. It becomes smaller and smaller. Because resistance or negativity always dissipates with love. Sensing the love, radiating the love. Bringing peace and tranquility to this resistance. Just releasing it easily and gently. Allowing it to move away with your love. Release. Let go. And allow yourself to be love. Easily and naturally filling your awareness. Feeling free. Feeling in alignment. Feeling so comfortable. Being the love that is completely and totally feel the freedom. Allowing the freedom to conjure up within you a feeling of gratitude. And as we allow this feeling of gratitude to permeate each and every aspect of who you are, we affirm this by saying,